the back of the line on that one. Roman better get it together.
Balor still has the tools to get the job done. He has to remain. Determined purpose is part of the Judgment Day.
Well, Finn has always done that back to his days in Japan.
He has that kind of in-ring arsenal you can only assemble from traveling the world. And now, with the Judgment Day under his wing, he really has his best platform in years to preach.
He has sent a message in this one.
And then there's Roman Reigns on a different level.
The epitome of absolute. Roman Reigns has definitely been one of the most dominant superstars we've seen in some time.
To do your best to be the smarter competitor. You've got to get into Roman's head and try to push his buttons, because that's the only way you're going to outclass the Tribal Chief.
Float over. And it's a DDT. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Reigns turns that around.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Uranagi. Tossed back into the ring. And sent right into the corner. Boom, drop kick. Cover, shoulders are down.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Head here, channeling his ability to outsmart the Tribal Chiefs.
Blast off! Splash! Finn Balor!
Oh, 19-6 poise from Finn Balor, really making the most of his moment.
Now we're looking.
Disabling maneuvers from Finn, throwing off his game.
And Finn having even more pressure put on him there.
Rolls through. Look at the power of the big dog.
Sit up, powerbomb.
Is it enough? The cover. No, a two count.
He just won't.
Roman Reigns.
Once again, proving his absolute dominance there. This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
A big force! And he was able to turn that around. Tonight.
Over and over and over.
And this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation. An incredible sight. Just shaking my head.
Caught with a jawbreaker.
Reigns, ready to strike.
Launches into the air with a Superman punch. That's gotta be it. There's two.
No, it's not over. This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Reigns sizing up the target. looks like he's got some gas left in the tank.
Devastating elbow and further there.
Here's where Roman's ability.
Oh, man.
There's the sling blade.
Basement drive kick. This could do it. No, he gets the shoulder.
The muscle memory has got to be to kick out before three.
Basement drop kick.
Exchange.
Balor out of the
shotgun.
This is it. A defiant kick out after one.
Somersault plunge to the floor. That is tossing your own body around without a kick.
Pat, that one's.
If Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Off the barricade.
With that one.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Powerbomb from the big dog.
Defiant counter to Reigns. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Stomping. Ouch.
Running knee strike.
Deconstruct.
Went to the back of the line on that one. Roman better get it together.
Balor still has the tools to get the job done. He has to remain.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
It's over. Roman Reigns gets the win.
Here is your winner.
Get used to seeing it.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.